Hello and welcome to It's Tomorrow News. Hawaii's Kilauea volcano was erupting in full swing late on Wednesday, the U.S. Geological Survey said, with local media reporting that the eruption posed no immediate danger to the residents. What was once a cooling lava lake is now a new fissure eruption. The U.S. Geological Survey, Hawaiian Volcanology Observatory elevated Kilauea volcano alert level from watch to warning and its aviation color code from orange to red as the new eruption and associated hazard are evaluated, USGS said. The latest alert level and the color code imply that a hazardous eruption is imminent, underway and suspected, according to USGS website. The eruption was not in an area with the homes and was fully contained with the Hawaiian Volcanoes National Park, Hawaii News Now reported, citing officials. The activities confined to Hale Muama and hazards will be reassessed as the eruption progresses, according to the U.S. Geological Survey. A video of the crater showed lava fountains covering the floor of crater and billowing clouds of volcanic gas were rising into the air. The same area has been home to large lava lake at various times throughout the volcano's eruptive past. Earlier on Wednesday, officials said increased earthquake activity and ground swelling had been detected and at that time raised the alert levels accordingly. Kilauea had a major eruption in 2018 that destroyed more than 700 homes and displaced thousands of the residents. Before that eruption, the volcano had been slowly erupting for decades, but mostly not in densely populated residential areas. Over 4 months in 2018, Kilauea spewed enough lava to fill 320,000 Olympic-sized swimming pools, burying an area more than half the size of Manhattan in up to 80 feet of now hardened lava. The molten rock reduced landmarks, streets and neighborhoods to vast fields of the blackened boulders and volcanic shard. The same area of the volcano that began erupting Wednesday also erupted in December and lasted until May. The eruption began at about 3:20 p.m. local Hawaii time on Wednesday when the USGS Hawaiian Volcano Observatory detected a glow from its webcam at Kilauea summit. That glow indicated a lava eruption happening at Haleakala crater. The webcam footage also revealed fissures at the base of the Haleakala crater that were releasing lava flows onto the surface of the lava lake that had been active until May 2021, the USGS said in a statement. The current eruption is the latest of the long string of volcanic activity at Kilauea and at an elevation of 4,009 feet above ground, the shield-shaped volcano has a magma pumping system that extends more than 37 miles below Earth, according to USGS. Kilauea has erupted 34 times since 1952 and it erupted almost continuously from 1983 to 2018 along its East Rift Zone. A vent at Haleakala crater was home to the active lava pond and a vigorous gas plume from 2008 to 2018. Kilauea volcanic activity also made headlines in May 2018 when the lava lake at the summit caldera drained just as the Eastern Rift Zone revved to the life with lava fountains and new fissures whose lava created a red hot river that destroyed hundreds of the houses before draining into the ocean. From December 2020 to May 2021, a summit eruption made a lava lake within Haleakala crater, and in August 2021, a series of small earthquakes rattled the summit. The Hawaii emerged from the sea millions of years ago, forged by the power of volcanoes, and over time, volcanoes have formed some of our most iconic landscapes. Today, Hawaii Volcanoes National Park on the island of the Hawaii is one of the few places in the world where visitors can come face to face with the active volcanoes, truly unforgettable experience. Hawaii's main volcanoes are shield volcanoes, which produce lava flows that form gently sloping shield-like mountains. A good example is Mauna Loa, the most massive mountains on the earth, deceptively covering half of the Hawaii island. Standing with this sleeping giant beneath your feet will give you a greater respect for the earth's ever-changing landscapes. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News Hena Talati. For more weather updates like this, and please subscribe our channel.